of legendary heroes. One man will rise to take all of the credit.
This game has something that no one else will. Me.
So where did the actual idea from this show come from?
It came from Ubisoft, the video game company. They approached us because they really like Sonny and said, we want to set a show in the gaming industry. And once we did a little bit of research, we agreed.
Yeah, and Rob came to me and was like, Charlie and I are interested in starting this new show. And I was like, sign me up. I don't even need to know what it's about.
Everybody has that game that they fell in love with because they make an impact. Those games were somebody's legacy. Well, this is my legacy.
Our legacy.
Our legacy, whatever.
It's not my legacy.
How much did you know about this world of gaming? Because it's vast.
Yes.
I mean, we've played games a lot. We're like fans of video games, but about the making of them, almost nothing. And so they brought in a lot of people from all different departments to talk to us, like monetization experts and actual game designers. And we got to interview them, and it was so great and just brought all of this like good story possibilities to us.
Yeah, because it was really important for us to make it feel authentic. And obviously, we're going to have to take some creative license here and there, but as all shows and movies must do to a certain extent, but we wanted to make sure that the overall feeling and tone felt right.
We're like the Beatles. Together, we make masterpieces. I could write the lyrics and the music and everything, but it would sound completely different without the drums.
Wait, I'm Ringo?
Well, yeah. Of course you're Ringo. I mean, look, somebody's got to keep the beat.
Oh, my God!
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.